pieces. One is a beautiful blue flower and one is like petals behind the flower. So what we're going to do is we're going to glue these two together. So to glue these two bits of flowers together, I just use some super glue. You can use any. In here is a little ring bezel and we're going to use that to put the flowers on. And here you go, the finished product, your beautiful ring.